好，我是平安龙，今天还在我大哥哥的房间。大哥哥的房间很亮和很安静，很适合讲故事。我们开始吧。
Isaac's blessing. When Isaac was an old man, he could not see very well. He called for his firstborn son, Ezra. Bring me my favorite dinner. Then I will give you God's blessing.I will make a special meal for you, said Ezra. Then he hunted for some meat to cook. Isaac's wife Rebecca wanted Jacob to get God's blessing. So while Ezra was hunting, she told Jacob her plan. She made Isaac's dinner. Then she tied goat skins around Jacob's arms. Jacob took the meal to his father.After dinner, Isaac reached out to bless his son. Isaac thought Jacob was Ezra, so he gave Jacob his blessing. When Ezra returned, he found out what had happened. Ezra was very angry. He wanted to hurt Jacob. Rebecca asked Isaac to send Jacob to his uncle Laban's house.
好啦，那就是我们今天的圣经故事。谢谢你来听我讲故事，我们下次见。